Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how to import your own custom logo into Twinmotion construction machine. In the latest version of Twinmotion, we have added some new construction vehicles that you can find here in the library. Those vehicles are highly detailed, but they have also a logo, which is a placeholder. You can customize this logo. To customize it, just select the construction machine, click on the logo option, and look for your texture. Here, I will start by importing this square texture, which is 2048 by 2048. As you can see here, my Twinmotion logo is completely stretched. It's because the placeholder that is applied on the construction machine needs to be twice as wide as its height. So if I come back to my logo, click on open again, here I will look for the second logo. As you can see, the size is 2048 by 1024. So it's only 1024 in height, but 2048 in width. So now my logo will fit perfectly in my construction machine. That's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.